Good morning everyone, my name is Kali Pallavi and my topic name is parasympathomimetic, that is cholinergic drugs. Introduction. Parasympathomimetics is also called as cholinomimetics. It stimulates parasympathetic nervous system in same manner as does acetylcholine. Classification. Cholinergic drug is mainly classified into two groups, direct acting and indirect acting. Direct acting, that is cholinergic agonist. Cholinesters and natural alkaloids. Cholinesters: acetylcholine, carbachol, betanicol, methacholine. Natural alkaloids: pilocarpine, nicotine, muscarine, orecholine. Indirect acting, that is reversible and irreversible. Reversible means physostigmine, neostigmine, hydrophonium, donepezil, tacrine. Irreversible means parathion and malathion. Adverse effects, that is vomiting, diarrhea, nausea. Uses: it is used to treat myasthenia gravis. It is also used to treat glaucoma and in belladonna poisoning. Thank you.